Hi, welcome to your channel, Generous, Gracious and Gallant. I'm your host, Mohar, and I'm back today with another very inspirational video. Keeping in tune with our focus for March and April of Inspirational Women, the video I bought for you today is about a 85-year-old woman who still at this age makes idli and chutney by herself early in the morning and sells it only for 1 rupee so that the poor and the migrants can fill their bellies. Inspirational, we'll go on to that shortly. But before we go on to the inspirational story, could I request all those of you who are visiting my channel for the first time or have not yet subscribed to the channel to kindly subscribe to the channel Generous, Gracious and Gallant. We started this channel in May 2020, keeping in mind mankind's ongoing battle against the infamous COVID-19 virus. Our mission was to inspire the present and coming generations to live by the eternal human principles such as respect, diversity, kindness, honesty, integrity. Living by these human principles etched in stone, which do not change over time and place, is the only sure shortcut to success. So, I request you once again to not only subscribe to the channel but also share these videos with your friends and family so that they too can benefit and get inspired to live by these eternal human principles. Coming back to our story, a very inspirational woman called as Idli Amma. Her name is Kamala Tal. She is all of 85 years old and for the last 30 years had been selling idli at 1 rupee. Her business place is at Wadi Velam Palayam in the outskirts of Coimbatore city in Tamil Nadu. Even during the outbreak of the COVID pandemic and the lockdown, where it became very difficult to source the ingredients and very expensive to do so, she continued to sell it at this low price so that the poor and the migrants who were migrating could fill their bellies and not be hungry. What a lady! At 85 years, she gets up at 5 a.m. and goes shopping so that she can get fresh ingredients for her idli and sambar. Then she comes back home, grinds on the traditional hand grinder, also called as Atako Kulu, the ingredients for chutney, which is coconut, salt and other ingredients by hand at the age of 85 years. Imagine her determination, her love and affection for the poor. Then she goes to her shop and between 6 a.m. to 12 noon, she sells idli at 1 rupee only. So far, she has been cooking it on a wooden stove, using wood as the fuel. And she refuses to enhance her prices, saying the poor cannot afford more. Every day she changes her chutney so that people do not get bored of it. And during the lockdown, she served the migrant laborers at this rate of 1 rupee only so that they could not be blessed and not go hungry. Friends, she has been nicknamed Idli Amma with love by her neighbors and the people who come and eat at her idli store. She is also called Patima with love. During the lockdown, it is said she found it very, very difficult because of the expenses involved in the ingredients and procuring these ingredients for her idli and chutney. Even then, when everyone else was increasing prices and freezing at times, she continued to sell at a loss, sustained major losses in her business. She herself underwent a lot of hardships and difficulties, but she was determined to feed the poor and the migrant laborers. There are no words to describe her kindness, her generosity. Totally inspirational woman, Idli Amma from Coimbatore. Recently, when her story became viral on social media, the government of Tamil Nadu helped her with the LPG gas so she could continue to do service to the poor. And Anand Mahindra of the Mahindra Group recently supported her with buying a small, beautiful home for her so that she could continue the service. Her good deeds have blessed her at this age that people have recognized her and she was able to get a beautiful home for herself. Kindness begets kindness, good deeds bring good results. Her story proves it. What a beautiful, inspirational woman, Kamlamma. Friends, let me repeat again, all of us cannot be Kamlamma. But yes, we can all stand up and make a difference to one person. I am a strong proponent of the concept of difference to one. It means mankind is facing its biggest battle against the infamous COVID-19 virus. We are now into wave 2. And a lot of people have lost their livelihoods. So many have lost their lives and their dependents are facing difficulties. Step up. Make a difference to one person in your community. Not all of us are Kamlamma who can change the lives of thousands of people. But yes, if we decide, we can definitely make a difference to one person in our community. The ripples of your kindness will go a long way in mankind winning its battle against this infamous COVID-19 virus. I will shortly meet you again with another inspirational story on your very own channel, Generous, Gracious and Gallant. Till we meet again, I request you once again, please do subscribe to the channel Generous, Gracious and Gallant. Like these videos so that I am inspired to bring more such videos for you. And also share these videos with your friends and family so that they too are inspired in these difficult times to live by these eternal human principles so that they too can make a difference. Friends, till we meet again on your very own channel, Generous, Gracious and Gallant. Good luck. All the best. Stay safe.